Marcus in the 77 gets the jump. John Waits Jr. in the 2 in the second spot. Battle out of the 14 of Andrew Harmon. Harmon sideways. The 14 car hangs onto it, takes the second spot away. Harmon now going to work on your leader in the 77. James Jalakas goes to the bottom side on Jalakas now for the top spot. Harmon sideways takes over the lead. New leader is going to be Andrew Harmon in car number 14. The 83 is next coming through. That's Joe Holden from Pelham. Holden trying to take over that second spot down to the bottom side now in the 77. Takes over that second spot. Here comes Holden now, not wasting any time in car number 83. He's going to take the top spot away. New leader, car number 83, Joe Holden. 14, Harmon goes back into the second spot. Third is still the 77 of Jalakas. Fourth is the 2 of Waite and 13, Dave Kennison. Rounds up the top 5 as they run. Big contact on the front straightaway. Speedway. Hard hit on the front stretch while everybody's still rolling. Green flag back on the racetrack. Everybody pretty much back underway now. Your leader is Holden in the 83. John Waite Jr. is into the second spot now in the 2 car. Contact over in turn 3 and 4 now. Early frontrunner Harmon in the 14 underneath the 73 of Chris Gobrin. Auburn getting left. Here comes Keith Walton now in car 04. Keep an eye on Walton. Walton very fast in that 04 car. He's broken into the top 3 now. He's got a long ways to go to catch your leader Holden, but he's got a lot of time to do so. DD3 of Joe Holden continues to lead. Here comes Keith Walton now. Walton up into the second spot. Putting Scotty Bielecki in the 54 lap down. Now right in front of your leader, Holden problems. The 47 of Ron Gill is sideways. Holden had to get on the binders, and that really slowed him up and allows Keith Walton to catch up. Walton now right there, trying to reel in your leader. In car 04 Junior. Here in the Dago. Going to go a lap down now. Here comes Keith Walton, 04. Walton has got your leader Holden now for the top spot. Three cars sideways. Michael Patterson, he gets it back on the right front of your leader again. Holden in the 83 now has got some pressure behind him in the 04. Oh, Keith Walton is right on his back on right now. Here on the front straightaway, we got some action. Big hit. Theriault's involved. Everybody's still rolling. The 3 Pattisons around. Back onto the racetrack. And almost really caused a big one there. Theriault with problems in the 28. Now the infield, he's getting back on the access road. He'll get back on the track, I do believe. Walton in the 04. Walton got by Holden. Now he's trying to run away from Holden. Holden been held up in some lap traffic in car number 83. Patterson sideways again in car number 3. Keep an eye on that 3 car. He's out of control right now. Theriault back on the speedway. A little bit short. shorter than he once was in car 28. Smoking just a little bit as well, but he's still going nonetheless. Dario usually very fast in these four-corner girls, but a lot of trouble tonight. Keith Walton is continuing to be your leader, holding way back now in car 83. Terrio down pit road, tough break for Jason Terrio. Low Scotty Vilecka in the 54, we're rolling around the speedway. Hey, he's made it way longer than I thought he would in car 54. I gave him 10 laps, he's made it past that, and then some in car number 54, the David Rowdy Racing entry. Walton picking him up and putting him down now in car 04. Really taking off now. Got some lap traffic to deal with the three of Patterson. That three car in the ticking time. I'm right in front of your leader now. Walton up the racetrack. 45 side pins, hangs onto it. Walton really had to slow up there. That allows Holden to catch back up to him. And Holden takes the lead back. Holden in the 83 right under Walton now. Walton's stuck in lap traffic. Scotty Vilecka right in the middle of meeting the sandwich three wide down the front straightaway. I saw something bad happening that time for Scotty Vilecka in the 54. He keeps it going straight. There's a shock for everybody in attendance tonight. Sideways now, holding in the 83 with Patterson. Patterson all over the place in that three car. Harmon with problems on the front straightaway in the 14. Vilecka rim riding the 54 right now. So Walton back out front in the 04 after his incident with lap traffic. Holden had the same incident with some lap traffic. This time by your leader, Keith Walton, getting the halfway home signal. 25 down, 25 to go for Keith Walton. Biggest question of the night, will Scotty Vilecka last in the 50 laps? Now we got big problems. 47 and Patterson is involved again. Patterson into it hard. The 47 car, Ron Gill, is around. He's trying to get that thing refired and back underway. Sitting in a pretty dangerous spot right now is that 47 car. Everybody's made it by him so far. Scott Vilecka surprisingly makes it by that car sitting in the middle of the track. Walton down the back straightaway, gonna put the, oh no, a Johnny McCaffrey, another lap down. Patterson in that three eclipse. In front of your leader, wreaked havoc for 0-4 of Walton the last time. Will he do it again in that three car? This time Walton's not wasting any time, blows by him on the outside groove. 47 to go, trying to have a problem refiring that car. Patterson and McCaffrey going at it now. Deep in traffic. 20 to go at the line. This time by three leader Keith Walton. 20 laps to go. Walton making it happen in car 04. Well,
4.
Making it look easy now that he's back out in front, holding, trying to save someone with him. Just about a full straightaway back in that 83 car. Scott Kolecka, not the slowest one on the racetrack right now in the 54 car. I'd say second slowest in that 54. Patterson hard into the front stretch wall in the 3 that time. Still rolling. We got a flat right front tire now in the 3 car. See if he'll lift that around. Now Kolecka's in the middle. Oh, baby. Scotty Kolecka up the racetrack. Where's he going? Oh, boy. And into the woods. Scotty Kolecka just went for an absolute ride in the 54 car. Scott Kolecka just went for a ride in that 54. Missed the pole and then went wheel hopping Tyler Moore style down into the woods. We got a good fight down here in the front straightaway. Enduro racing at its finest here at the Star Speedway. Mark Chardia with a sick WWE takedown. Now he's probably going home to the up in bed and breakfast. All right, word from over there. Scott Kolecka is out of the car and conscious now after a wild ride in the 54 car. All right, green flag set to come back out. 16 laps remain. Green flag back in the air. Involved in your leader in the 04. 04 car. Fans, unfortunately, that is the end of the program as Epping Fire Department has called this one. Keith Walton is your winner in the four-cylinder enduro. Sorry about the short ending there. Thanks for coming out with us. We'll be racing next Saturday night.